Right, hello from Harbour Air here. I'll be boarding the seaplane flight in 15 minutes. I just got it. You get a complimentary cup of tea or coffee here. I was just, you know, checking in there, right, the flight, and it was this young couple. I think they're Canadian. Sound Canadian to me. Real trendy couple. And she had this little, gorgeous little dog, little black and white dog in her arm, right? And I turned around and I said to her, you've got a beautiful little dog there. And she without a smile on her face, she's not friendly towards people, she says, and turned her head. And I just thought to myself, you're stuck up, bitch. Stuck up, bitch. So there's stuck up people over here too, in Canada, as well as in Ireland, and all over the world, my friends. So what's wrong with them kind of people? I don't know. Anyway, basically she was up her own arse, if you know what I mean. Right, so I'm just waiting for this flight now. It's just, like, you know what I mean? Like, I was complaining there earlier on the week about I didn't know whether I'd have enough money because of, you know, the suitcase saga with Air Canada, right? And I spent $400 just getting a couple of clothes, you right? So, yeah, but the thing about me is that I spend my money. I spend my money. I mean, I don't know whether I'll ever get back here again. I want to come back here again because it's a fantastic city, the best I've ever been to. And so this is what I spend my money on. So I'll see you all up in the air in a few minutes, okay? Right, I don't think I'm going on the Cessna Caravan. I'm looking, I think, maybe, and I'm wrong on this now, but it could be either a Twin Otter here. That's what I'm thinking. Maybe not. We're heading in that direction anyway, so see how it goes. Woman pilot here on the Twin Otter, which is super cool. So she's just getting ready to start up now, and we're going to be off.
Wow.
Thank you.
So, that was a girl power female pilot there. Excellent flight, excellent. I could feel, you know, the power of that turbine piston engine. It was like being in a Rolls Royce. It was that smooth. Fantastic.